Once you guys roll the chain up here, I'll burn the summon with an eyeball. I'll bump first.
May I have one, please? Cold? 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 Fine.
As soon as you get up here, just hit your macros and we'll go. Yeah, flop chop takes second. Can anyone bump third?
Yeah, I'll hit third on Wixar.
Cool.
He's gonna burn a stone over there.
Alright, everybody in the water. Don't attack it yet, it'll be first
bump. Keep rolling the chain, see?
See?
Thank you.
I didn't slowed.
Next bump go.
FFF. GGG.
I'm gonna hop in as HHH.
Get this OS tashed. Not as slow, please. I saw a proc there.
Oh, it's OS, baby.
Get the fish slowed.
Try.
You resist foofles. Oh, it's foofles. Go, go, go.
It is.
Yeah.
Slow. Good job.
Easy game.
DDD, where
it's
you
all
at?
About that foof.
Skip.
All about the foof.
It's all about the... Dude, foof landed, insta shaman slow.
No trouble.
Purus, when this dies, do you want to reset to the koi ledge and then pull out the M trash?
Yeah, have to.
It's a 6-second chain now, guys.
Not only do we have to kill trash mob, we have to kill... Or kite the two drakes and a flurry. So, if you jump out of the pit, be careful not to aggro the flurry. You jump out of the koi pond.
I went too soon, but I'm not ducking it.
Should be a DDD in there, I think.
Yes.
It was an accident. Skip it.
Alright, starting the chain over. Six-second chain, guys.
We got a timer on slow.
250, we don't need a new one.
cleric should be all good on mana.
So once this koi dies, we're gonna hop back over the ledge. Behind, like a little area.
Approaching in rage.
And we're gonna wait for the cleric's Q to get back in before we pull, so we don't wipe everybody. Last time we did that.
10%.
Watch your rage.
Is in rage.
Rod, you can duck that.
Rage is off. 5%. Percent. 1%. You can go ahead and queue. 0%, 0%, 0%.